One aspect where Vedantu teaching differed from a normal offline coaching was the attention teachers gave to our doubts. No matter how many times we asked a doubt, the teachers would patiently clear the doubt every single time. And they made learning a very fantastic experience for us.
Hello everybody! Good evening! Welcome to another super cool, super awesome, absolutely amazing session that we're taking right now, right here. I promise this to you, this will be the most epic series of genetics which you've ever seen. Good evening, your names are getting scrolled up so soon that I just don't have the time to read your names. Good evening, everybody. I will still try and make an attempt. So I have Rafida, Chirayu, Sonam, Neha, Sakir, Ritwik, Gabbar, Gargi. I cannot read them, I'm sorry, because they're just scrolling up so soon. Today's class is loaded with GIFs, it's loaded with videos, it's a super crisp, super awesome, amazing class. Let me know in the comments, please. It's a totally new pattern. Can you see our thumbnail? It's a new pattern, whether you like the thumbnail, what are your comments on the thumbnails, on or everything, please let us know. Definitely Menti Hoga. So let's start today's class with introduction to Mendel's hybridization experiment. Yes? So aaj ki amazing class shuru karte hain on Mendel's hybridization experiment. I'm going to start the class with who was Mendel, what did he do, everything, and then we are moving ahead. Is that clear? So that's your favorite Vani ma'am starting today's class with Mendel's hybridization experiment, and I promise that this will be the best class of genetics. Please make sure all your doubts, everything gets answered on the Telegram group. Iska link description box mein diya hua hai hamesha ki tarah, to please hame Telegram group pe join kariye. Also, this entire team works on a Sunday, works on a holiday, goes all over and makes slides for you. So please, not for me, but what for the team, make sure you like, share and subscribe to our channel. Yes, please do that. Please come on the Telegram group and please make sure you like, share and subscribe to our channel. So shuru karte aaj ki awesome class. Look at this. Genetics, wo bhi Mendelian part of genetics se 5 questions aayenge. First chapter. Jo bachche soch rahe ki main class chhodkar chale jaati hoon ya chala jata hoon. First chapter of genetics se 5 questions. That makes it 20 marks in your NEET 2020. So 20 number aapki mutthi mein hai. So make sure that for these 20 marks, you just sit for the next 40 minutes. Direct 20 marks. This is from last year's question paper weightage. Is that clear? So shuru kare aaj ki super cool class on genetics. Isse pehle ki hum genetics mein jayen, there are some basic terms, very basic, very simple terms jinse direct MCQs aate hain. So what are these very, very basic terms? Inke baad, after doing next 10 minutes of class, I'm moving to Menti. Aaj ki class mein there are two quizzes. That is a surprise. Menti quiz plus regular quiz. There are two quizzes, so stay tuned to our class, right everybody? Chaliye. So let's start with today's class. What are the basic terms of genetics? Pin drop silence, full attention in the class now. Genetics is the study of heredity. How information is passed from one organism to the next organism is heredity. How information is passed from one organism to the next organism is heredity. The study of heredity is genetics and variation. No two organisms are same. None of the two organisms are same. So what is this? which is variation. We study genes which carry information, and we also study chromosomes. So study of chromosomes, study of genes, study of variation and heredity is called as genetics. Heredity is the resemblance, of offsprings or progenies and their parents. So how offsprings look like their parents is heredity. What are the differences? Kya kya difference hai? What is different? Kya alag hai? Is the variation. Kaise pass hota hai? How does it go? Parents se offspring kaise pass hota hai? How does it go? Inheritance. Jo bhi information hoti hai, the information is stored in the form of a gene. Information is stored in the form of a gene. Is gene ke alag alag types hote. Capital T is information for tallness. Small t is information for dwarfness. Are these two different types of genes? Yes. One gene is for tallness. One gene is for dwarfness. This is called allele, also known as allelomorph. Capital T will call the person to become tall. This is dominant. Ye agar ek organism capital T small t hoga, the person will be tall. So tallness is expressed. This is called as dominant character. Jo character express nahi hota, that is called as recessive character. So if you pay attention, in the next 1 week, I will try to cover the entire genetics from this till here. So all the genetics will be done. You just have to stay tuned to the class. Let's now come to more terms of genetics. Whichever is not exhibited. For example, the genes are this. This stands for dwarfness. But ye jo person hai, ye tall nazar aayega. Ye dwarf nahi hoga because capital T hai. So small t is suppressed. Jo character suppressed ho gaya, nazar nahi aa raha hai, that's called as recessive character. Homozygous. Homo means same. Hetero means different. Ye sab aapki class 10th level ka genetics hai. So if you have capital R, small r, capital Y, small y, capital R, small r, capital Y, small y, like this, together, dihybrid, capital T, small t, that is called as heterozygous. Two different type of genes. Agar dono same hain, or this, it is called as homozygous. Phenotype is jo dikhai de, the physical expression. Somebody might have curly hair, tall height, brown eyes. Aishwarya Rai has green eyes, right? Jennifer Aniston has blonde hair. Jo dikhai de, visible phenotype. Jo body ke andar ho, which is the constituent. Genotype. So this is the very simple basic part of the genes. Morphological appearance is phenotype. What is in the body is genotype. Is that clear? So let's now move to a little bit more. Done? Ab aate hain Gregor Mendel pe. Gregor Mendel is the father of genetics. This person is truly great. What is he? He is truly great. Pay attention. Very important. Isko, this person did not know about nucleus. This person did not know about DNA. He did not know about chromosome. But still, he found out about genes. Is it clear? Agar aaj I have no idea about planets, mujhe galaxy ke baare mein nahi pata, mujhe universe ke baare mein nahi pata, Is that clear? I don't know about planets, I don't know about galaxies, I don't know about universe, I just don't know. But मैं ये कहती हूँ that Jupiter के ऊपर जाके we will make a house and live in Jupiter. और Jupiter has life. So if I don't know about all this and I still talk about some planet, लोग तो यही कहेंगे ना that you know, ये क्या बात है? People don't know. He talked about genes. People said that he is. He was the first person, listen to me carefully. He was the first person to combine bio with maths because he gave exact values. He gave ratios. He was the first person to combine bio with maths. And because he combined bio with maths, he started statistics. People did not understand. Therefore, ये बेचारे ग्रेगोर मेंडल इतना कुछ डिस्कवर करके भी without any reward और without any recognition इनकी डेथ हो गई. Then came three people by the name of Hugo de Vries, Carl Correns and Eric von Tesselmark. And these names come in exams. These three people who in the year 1900 rediscovered Mendel's work because he was a genius, because he found out genes without information of all of this, because he combined bio with maths, people did not understand. Is that clear? So he worked on a plant called the pea plant. Pea plant ki properties main karungi. It is known as Spicum sativum. He discovered the fundamental laws of inheritance, which we know as Mendelian laws. Har ek cheez pe baat karenge, mentiquiz karenge, done everybody, perfectly cool. He deduced, inhone pata lagaya, that genes come in pairs. But he did not use the word genes. He did not use the word genes. He used the word factors, which is a MCQ question. What you also will find very inspirational in his life is, he came from a really poor family. Bahut zyada poor family. Unke paas bilkul bhi paisa nahi tha inko padhane ka. They did not have the money to teach him. That is why they sent him to a monastery. इनको एक मॉनेस्ट्री में, ब्रून के पास एक मॉनेस्ट्री थी, जैसे आप एक मॉनेस्ट्री में जाइए और वहीं रहिए. मॉनेस्ट्री में ही स्टार्टेड टू स्टडी. इन्होंने नेचुरल साइंसेस ली. ही वाज आल्सो नोन एज अ नेचुरलिस्ट जस्ट लाइक चार्ल्स डार्विन. इन्होंने पढ़ना शुरू किया एंड क्योंकि मॉनेस्ट्री में देयर वाज अ लॉट ऑफ स्पेस तो इसीलिए धीरे धीरे इन्होंने पी के पौधा लगाना शुरू किया. नाउ कैन यू इमेजिन, लुक एट दिस, मैं कितनी ब्यूटिफुली आपको जेनेटिक्स पढ़ाऊंगी, जस्ट लुक एट दिस. ये इतने गरीब थे, ये एक मॉनेस्ट्री में रहते थे, बिकॉज ऑफ दैट ही डिड नॉट हैव द मनी. तो ये अपना जो भी इन्होंने आर्टिकल लिखा वो आर्टिकल किसी भी मैगजीन में पब्लिश ही नहीं करा पाए. डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस? किसी बड़ी मैगजीन में दे नेवर पब्लिश्ड हिज आर्टिकल. एक छोटी सी मैगजीन विच कम्स इन एमसीक्यूज कॉल्ड द नेचुरल हिस्ट्री ऑफ सोसाइटी ऑफ ब्रून. That's where this magazine name comes in MCQ, Natural History. इस magazine पे ही published his article. उसके opposite side, when DNA was discovered, DNA discovery was published in a magazine. This is MCQ question, again AIIMS and NEET, Nature magazine. That is why he never got support, because this was a very, very simple magazine. So he said that the units are transferred, distinct, factors move as units. Kya naam diya inhone? Factors. And he said that the genes or the factors segregate, genes separate, parental combination separate. That is why bachcho mein recombination nazar aata hai. They separate and they get recombined. He recognized the mathematical pattern. I told you statistics ke bare mein inhone baat ki. He was the first person to talk about statistics. He studied a plant known as Spicum sativum. Spicum sativum is an annual plant, MCQ. That means the entire life history, पूरे की पूरी जो life history है, that completes in 1 year. So he can complete his study in 1 year. अगर इन्होंने 3-4 साल में life history complete करने वाला पौधा ले लिया होता, he could have not done this entire experiment. It is also very easy to see differences. Very, very easy to see the differences of the pea plant. How many differences are there? 7. I'm going to show you the 7 differences. 2 and number of chromosomes is equal to 14. N is equal to 7. Very easy to grow plant. It is a bisexual plant. Write down, every word is important. It is a bisexual plant. It will do easy self-fertilization as well as cross-fertilization, jo experiment ke liye zaruri hai. And it can be studied in very small duration because it is a annual plant. You clicked a snapshot. Very important. Bisexual, MCQ question, annual, MCQ question, N14, 2 and 14, N7, easy to do differences, how many differences, done, all of these are MCQ questions. Spicum sativum. Now, can you see this slide, everybody? It's a very nice 7 traits of Spicum sativum. How many traits of Spicum sativum can you see here? 7. So you have flower color, white and purple, plant height, short dwarf or tall, seed color, round, wrinkled is the shape, don't call it the color, color is green and yellow, pod color, phalli, green and yellow, pod shape, right, constricted or inflated, inflated aisa hoga, constricted aisa hoga. Correct, and flower position either in the end or here. Terminal or axillary. Is that clear, everybody? So there are two types, terminal flower, axillary flower, purple flower, white flower, short plant, tall plant, yellow or green, round or wrinkled. Pod color, pod shape. Is that clear? Is that clear? Understood, everybody? Haha, thank you, Amit. Is that clear? Understood? Terminal as top and the low one at the bottom. Perfect. So, Mendel, how many characters did he study? 7 pairs. How many characters did he study? 7 pairs. That's an MCQ question. MCQ question, very, very, very important. Let's move ahead. Look at these. He selected 7 pairs of true breeding garden pea varieties, right? So tall and dwarf, purple and white, and these are the dominant characters. These are the recessive characters. NCRT table from your NCRT, direct MCQs will come from here. Can you see this? 7 pairs of contrasting characters. Seed ke kitne? Ye bhi aata hai. Flower ke kitne? 2. Pod ke kitne? 2. Seed ke kitne? 2. Aur ek kiska hai? Stem height. See? 2. Pod, flower, seed. Is that clear? Very good, artist Angelina. Is that clear, everybody? And I promise 20 marks from Mendelian genetics. We have not even talking about transcription, translation. 20 marks from this chapter. Very, very, very important chapter. Right? Absolutely, Dilip. Chaliye. So let's do the quiz. Are you ready for the quiz? First, tell me that. Ready for the quiz? And after this, we'll move to mentee. Are you ready for the quiz time? Yes? Chaliye. So let's start. अगर आपने जेनेटिक्स क्लास 12th का कर लिया तो सीट पक्की समझिए क्लास 12th का जेनेटिक्स कर लिया सीट पक्की चलिए ऑन योर स्क्रीन नीट 2003 चलिए Excellent. Done? Excellent. Excellent. Very well answered. It has to be 7 pairs of contrasting characters. Yes. Right. तो इससे पहले कि Mendel's hybridization experiment पे करें, एक mentee quiz कर ले. Should we do one mentee? One mentee? एक mentee quiz कर लेते हैं. चलिए. So come on. Go to mentee.com and use the code 445473. Come on. Go to the mentee quiz and join using 445473. Come on. Use. Yes, everybody. 445443. Chaliye. 445473. Come on, mentee quiz. You just, those of you who are new to our amazing platform, and let me tell you, genetics ko kar dala to life jhinga lala. Yes. It's there, Vedika. It's there. Vedika, so good to see you after so long. So go to menti.com, open another window, go to menti.com and use the code 445473. Come on. Just go. Hello, Dilip, Nilip, Nilam, Chirayu. Go to menti.com, open another window. Open another window, main bata rahi hu. Come on. Open another window. YouTube ka window close kariye. Ek aur window saath mein open kariye. Open another window. And go to Google पे जहाँ पे होता है वहाँ पे डालिए www.menti.com. चलिए. Go to www.menti.com. Is it clear? www.menti.com. Done. Split screen view देख लीजिए. Done everybody. I'm just waiting for everybody to join. Yes, Alisha. Yes. This chapter. Let me tell you, I'm focusing again and again on this point so many times. This chapter can make or break your seat. This only one chapter can make or break your seat. So please make sure that you make your seat and not break your seat. Thank you, Alisha. Let's start the quiz now. Everybody's there. I'm starting the quiz on your screens now. Come on. Right, so let's start the quiz. 1 second. So let me press on start quiz. And we have the quiz happening right now. You need to answer fast. Mendel proposed which of the following term for hereditary units? Come on. Mendel proposed which of the following term for hereditary units? Come on. 445473 is the code. Gargi artist. Come on. 190 of you have already answered. On your screen, another 15 seconds. So we have 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And with that, time is up. Excellent. That is what good teaching can do. Look at this. 183 of you have done absolutely well. I am amazed. Not the genome. Genome is the total information to code an organism which is present in your body. The total information to code an organism is known as genome. Genetic particle nahi kehte, none of the above nahi. It's called as factor. Should we do one more mentee? Should we do one more mentee quiz? Yes, and then we'll go back to the slides and do one more quiz. Let's look at the leaderboard. I'm very excited to see the leaderboard. Who's topping? Jane. So we have Jane, Kiro, Rupa, Sonam, Iron Man, Rachel, Pungolo, Kezu, Mayuri, Antara, and Rohan. Jane is the fastest. Excellent. Hi, Suman. Good to see you. Let's do one more quiz on your screens now. Come on. In genetics, use of checkerboard. Direct question from your NCERT. Checkerboard. Cross. Checkerboard. Come on. Who was the first person to start checkerboard? Five, four, 3, 2, 1, and we start. Woohoo! It was Punit. It was Reginald C. Punit. Thank you so much, Manju. I have to take a second to say this. I constantly read your chats and thank you so much for the love you show us. Right? Thank you. It really means a lot. It was Reginald C. Punit. It was not Charles Darwin. It was not Carl Correns. It was not Gregor Mendel. Carl Correns was the person jisne sabse pehle gene word use kiya tha. सबसे पहले जीन वर्ड यूज करने वाला पर्सन कार्ल कॉरेंस था. ह्यूगो डी ब्रीज, कार्ल कॉरेंस एंड एरिक वॉन टेसलमार्क ने मेंडल का काम रीडिस्कवर किया था. इज दैट क्लियर? लेट्स लुक एट द लीडर बोर्ड एंड देन वी कम बैक टू टीचिंग. सो लीडर बोर्ड, थैंक यू धनंजय. कम ऑन लीडर बोर्ड. Jane, that's really this, really cool. Jane, Kiro, Antara, Anand, Iron Man, Shwecha, Paulani, Rachel, Pungalo, and Medha. That's brilliant, you guys. That's brilliant. Yes, and I promise hum genetics god level ka kar denge. Right, everybody? So we will make sure that we do genetics absolutely god level. So let's start today's class. Let's come back to this. Mendel's hybridization experiment. What is hybridization? Pin drop silence, full attention here. What is hybridization? Hybridization ka matlab hota hai to mix, right? Whenever you want to mix anything, that is called as hybridization. So Mendel do plants leta hai and the two pea plants leta hai with contrasting pair of characteristics. So ek ko keh lo tall aisa, and remember one thing, Mendel was very smart. Mendel hamesha pure breeding pea plants leta hai. So if he's taking a tall plant, he will always take this. वो कभी भी कैपिटल टी स्मॉल टी नहीं लेगा. ही विल नेवर टेक कैपिटल टी स्मॉल टी. ही विल ऑलवेज टेक कैपिटल टी ओनली एंड ही विल क्रॉस इट विद दिस. दिस इज कॉल्ड एज हाइब्रिडाइजेशन. यू हैव मिक्स्ड अ टॉल प्लांट विद अ ड्वार्फ प्लांट. जब वो एंथर्स रिमूव कर देगा, लुक हियर, सपोज दिस इज अ व्हाइट प्लांट, यू कैन सी. And this is a purple plant. See, purple. So, यहाँ पे anther को remove कर दिया. What did you do? Very simple. Anther को remove कर दिया. And from here, इसने pollen, देखो brush से pollen लेकर आ रहा है. See, I'm going to remove everything so that you pay attention. यहाँ पे he removed the anther. ध्यान दीजिए. और यहां से pollen लेकर आ रहा है. Pollen. So, removal of the anther is called as emasculation. Emasculation. E मतलब exit, masculinization मतलब removal of the maleness. और ये हो गया cross. और ये इसके ऊपर finally he will put a cover which is called as bagging. तो जो बच्चे पैदा, now because the offspring will be purple and white, ऐसा कर लेते हैं. Or it will be capital P and small p, but because capital P is dominant, because capital P is dominant, this generation is parental, this generation is F1, beech mein usne kar di mixing, and because capital P is dominant, F1 will be dominant, right? So pollen grains collect karega. फीमेल पेरेंट के ऊपर पॉलिनेशन करवा देगा विद द हेल्प ऑफ ब्रश एंड ऑफ स्प्रिंग्स प्रोड्यूस करेगा. ऑफ स्प्रिंग्स आर गोइंग टू बी मिक्स्ड. सो वेन एवर यू वॉन्ट टू डू अ हाइब्रिडाइजेशन और क्रॉसिंग बिटवीन टू ऑर्गेनिजम्स, यू यूज अ ईमैस्कुलेशन टेक्निक फर्स्ट यूज बाय ग्रेगोर मेंडल. दिस इज द हाइब्रिडाइजेशन विच ही डिड. तो जब भी लुक एट दिस हाइब्रिडाइजेशन के बाद वी कम टू अ क्रॉस विच इज कॉल्ड एज मोनो हाइब्रिड. हाइब्रिड का मतलब होता है मिक्स करना. यू मिक्स बाय डूइंग ईमैस्कुलेशन एंड बैगिंग. इज इट क्लियर? न्यू स्टूडेंट्स, बिग हाई टू यू. ओल्ड स्टूडेंट्स, एज ऑलवेज एंजॉय द लेक्चर, कम बैक. सो वेन एवर आई एम डूइंग अ क्रॉस with respect to only one gene, it is called monohybrid. What is it called? Mono hybrid. So whenever I want to do a cross with respect to two genes, dihybrid. Whenever I want to do a cross with respect to three genes, trihybrid. So mono hybrid mein, here, can you see I'm only doing flower color? Can you see in this I'm only doing seed color? Yahan pe jo cross hai usme sirf seed ka texture hai. So whenever I do a cross with respect to a single gene, ek gene ka cross karwa rahi hoon, mono hybrid. Do genes ke beech mein cross karwa rahi hoon, dihybrid. Cross mein I'm studying three genes, trihybrid. Is that clear, Jungle Jackie and everybody else? Right? A cross involving two plants with respect to one gene, one character at one time. And you study the inheritance of only one gene. Direct MCQ question. Pura cross karo. But how many gene pairs are you studying? One gene pair. Monohybrid cross. How many gene pairs are you studying? Two gene pairs. Dihybrid cross. Is that clear? Is that clear? So monohybrid cross is with respect to only one gene pair. Is that clear? So parent, pure tall, capital T, pure dwarf, small t. Are you looking at height only? Kya aap sirf height ki taraf dekh rahe ho? Are you only looking at height? Right? One character, height. It's called a monohybrid cross. This is called parents. Parents. Parents cross and produce offsprings, which is called as filial generation. First filial means offspring number one. F2 means offspring number two. Is it clear? Right? Look at this. See how it is moving. Can you see the GIF moving? मैं इसको दोबारा मूव करके दिखाती हूं आपको. ओके या चलो यहीं कर लेते हैं. देखिए, इट्स वेरी वेरी इजी. राइट एवरीबॉडी, आ जाए. प्योर टॉल, प्योर डॉग. देखो गैमेट्स निकले, कैपिटल टी स्मॉल टी. कैन यू सी द गैमेट्स एंड सी कैपिटल टी स्मॉल टी स्मॉल टी. लुक एट, इसको क्या कहेंगे? प्यूनेट स्क्वायर आफ्टर रेजिनाल्ड सी प्यूनेट, जिसने ये सबसे पहले बनाया था. थैंक यू सो मच साक्षी. राइट, सो कैपिटल टी स्मॉल टी, कैपिटल टी स्मॉल टी, कैपिटल टी स्मॉल टी, कैप. ऑल ऑफ देम आर हेटरोजाइगोस. सब क्या है? हेटेरो. सब क्या है? F1. सब क्या है? टॉल बट इम्प्योर. प्योर टॉल क्या होता है? This is pure tall. बहुत सिंपल है. This will form the basis of all our lectures tomorrow. Should we do one more quiz? Come on, last 5 minutes of the lecture. Should we do one more quiz? Genetics को James Bond कर दूंगी. Genetics से 25 या 30 question आएंगे and वो questions हम exam में वी बायोटोनियंस रॉक करके आएंगे. यस वी बायोटोनियंस, आई रिमेंबर यू वाइपर गेमिंग. हाउ मेनी पेयर्स ऑफ कॉन्ट्रास्टिंग कैरेक्टर्स इन पी पॉड वर चोजन बाय मेंडल? सो दैट वाज 7. दिस वी हैव डन. इमैस्कुलेशन बैगिंग कर लिया, ये कर लिया. राइट, इज इट क्लियर? वो तो हम कर चुके हैं. तो अभी हम थोड़े और मेंटी क्विजेस करते हैं. डन? यस. सो अब हमने क्या किया फाइनली? व्हाट डिड वी डू? What did we do here? So हमने क्या किया? We took ये किया, इससे ये बना, तो इसकी क्या कर दी? Selfing. Can you see that? Capital T small t into capital T small t. Yes, selfing. Capital T into small t, capital T into small t. तो ये हो जाएगा. See, selfing. तो यहां पे हम कर लेते हैं capital T small t, capital T small t. One, both capital. Two, capital T small t, and one will be small t, so is it 1:2 is, where, what second? So yeah, is it 1:2:1? Is it 1:2:1? Right? So conclusions kya nikal rahe hain? Purple like this, capital P, small p. So here capital P, capital P, capital P, small p, capital P, small p, and small p, small p. So what are the conclusions? Ek gene dominant hai, ek gene recessive hai, alternate traits hai. Yes? And F2 generation mein, yahan pe all are like parents, same as parents, aur yahan pe 1:1 ka ratio aa raha hai. Right? Three dominant hai. Capital T, capital T, small t and capital T, small t. Teen dominant hai. Aur ek is recessive, 1/4. Value 3/4 and 1/4 is very important. Thank you, Sohail. Is it clear? 1:2:1 genotype. Agar aap phenotype dekho. So 3 are tall. In tall mein 2 aise hai aur 1 aisa hai, but 3 tall hai. And only 1 is dwarf. So with this, we move on to the quiz. Last 3-4 minutes. Quiz time. Mendel proposed which of the following term for hereditary units? मैं आपको सारा कुछ रट्टा मरवा कर लेकर जाऊंगी आज. 2012 NEET question. Thank you, Jungle Jungli. Come on, everybody. Excellent. It has to be factors or determiners, right? This is the concept map, which is the biggest dhamaka of We Biotonic or Vedantu Biotonic. Every class you will get mnemonics. Every class you will get mind maps. Is that clear? Every class mein aapko mnemonics milenge. Aur every class mein aapko mind maps milenge. Is that clear? So plant morpho ki class chal rahi hai. Plant morpho ki class chal rahi hai na. Usme hum tricks karne wale hai. Plant morpho ki tricks. Right? Aur aaj ke class mein ye hai aapka mind map. Thoda aage badh jayenge, to main aapko mnemonics aur yaad dilaungi. Don't worry. Yes, Mendel ke laws hum kal padhenge. So Mendel, Gregor Mendel tha. Ek monastery mein paida hua tha. He used the word factors. Python Satyagam pe padhai ki thi. अपना मटेरियल एक बुक में पब्लिश किया था. उस बुक का नाम था नेचुरल हिस्ट्री ऑफ सोसाइटी ऑफ ब्रून. एक्सपेरिमेंट किया था पी प्लांट पे. पी प्लांट पे 2n = 14, n = 7 एक एनुअल प्लांट है. इसका नाम है पाइसम सेटाइवम. राइट एवरीबॉडी. फेबिएसी फैमिली का मेंबर है. किस फैमिली का मेंबर है? फेबिएसी फैमिली का. फैक्टर्स जो है वो डिटरमाइन करते हैं ट्रेट्स. फैक्टर्स को जीन्स कहने वाला पर्सन कार्ल कॉरेंस था. It is known as the principle of unit factors because they always move in pairs. Some alleles are dominant, some alleles are not dominant. Allele ka naam hai allelomorph. The allelomorph follow the same order in homologous chromosomes. Extra information, write it down. The allelomorph follow the same order in homologous chromosomes. Agar kuch allele dominant hai, kuch recessive hai, dominant exhibit hoti hai, which is the law of dominance. Is that clear, everybody? Is that clear? So don't worry, you must be getting some calls from Vedantu people. Mujhe personally kitne messages aa rahe hain that aapko Vedantu se call aa rahi hogi. That is just to tell you that you can join. Do whatever you feel like, and don't forget there is a free webinar tomorrow. Free webinar at 9:00 tomorrow on strategies. Please us webinar ko join kariye. Get in touch with us through the Telegram group. And please, it's my request on behalf of my team, which is a very hard working team, from Nikki to Pratesh to Usha, and this is yours truly. Make sure you like, share and subscribe to our channel. Please do that. We are a small, chota baby channel. We need your support for us to move forward. Bye kids. I'm going to see you in the next class. Take care. Rab rakha. Lots of love to each one of you. Bye bye. I'm going to see you in the next class.